Before I became a Christian, I used to smoke a lot. And God helped me stop so I can walk in purity and stop killing my brain cells up there. But even while I was, I knew I was killing myself. I knew that it was causing harm to me through my mind and my body, but I did it anyway. And that's what I call the insanity of man. Even when we know something is wrong, we tend to do it anyway. But this is where something beautiful, I believe, can happen. Because I found that it's not actually enough for me to know it's wrong, but I need an actual heart change. I need to actually break at the very thought of doing it because it hurts someone that I love deeply. And the only person I've known to change hearts that well is Christ. So God, break our hearts at the very thought of sin, and let us learn to rest again.